because I'm showing y'all how to make this plant-based French toast. Ting! Bro. What's poppin', y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's Angie Melissa, and today we finna have a cooking class. So I'm gonna show you guys how I get my favorite plant-based French toast.
Ooh, I love French toast.
It's very simple, it's delicious, easy to make. So stay tuned, keep up with me to see how you can make this in your own kitchen. Yay, let's get into it. All right, so here I got my ingredients for the French motherfucking toast. So you get your bread. Honestly, I hate this kind of bread, but it's the only thing I had. Vegan butter, dark brown sugar, syrup, almond milk, chia seeds, and our cinnamon, of course, and vanilla extract. Y'all got it? Good. So I don't really have specific measurements. I kind of just do everything with eye measurements. So for the French toast, I guess batter, I'm gonna pour a little bit of almond milk. I'm gonna put in a little bit of syrup, a thing of vanilla extract, my cinnamon, and then my chia seeds. So the chia seeds is what's gonna give it the egg-like texture. So this is what's gonna allow it to cook on the outside and give you that texture.
Know what I'm saying?
So I'm just gonna mix this. This is what it's supposed to look like. You wanna make sure you blend it all the way so that your French toast will look nice and even. This is typically the amount you need for one French toast. So as you continue through making your French toast, you're gonna end up having to make more. All right, so grab your batter and your bread and start flipping the bunny. Then you can go ahead and put it on your pan. So typically it's going to take like 1 minute to cook on each side at a medium heat level. Get ready to flip that and you'll see how golden brown that side is going to be. That means that your French toast cooked perfectly. So just let that side cook and flip again. Yes, that don't look bomb. That's ready for sure.
This is gonna be the last one.
All right, that little French toast is done. And you can still see the chia seeds, but it's okay. Nothing wrong with that. Chia seeds don't taste like anything. All right, so stack your sexy French toast up and drip some syrup on top. Here you can add your brown sugar or confectioner sugar. And there you have it, plant-based French toast. Hope y'all enjoy and let me know how your French toast come out.